quiet accident in Traverse City to come to life and run from the kids. But it never was.
Thank you. got his helmet off, but he's got his good sock off. Give him a round of applause there, Mr. Bryce Perry. I would say he'll go work on it and be back out tomorrow night, but I'm not sure that's going to be the case. Unless he happened to throw an extra engine in the trailer before he left.
Yeah, they're saying there's shrapnel all over the